So long, everything, he shouted. Then he ran next door to
Margo's
house. I'm moving, he said. Whereas Margo, 2 weeks away. 2 weeks away, he said. Mitchell, where is that? Asked Margo. It's everywhere. I will be after I walk for 2 weeks, said Mitchell. I have lived in the same place for a long time. It is time for me to go someplace else. No, said Margo. You have only lived next door for 15 years. 16, said Mitchell. 15, 6.
What's the difference?
What's the difference, said Margo. I want you to stay next door forever. I can't, said Mitchell. I do not want to go wake up in the same old bedroom and eat breakfast in the same old kitchen. Every room in my house is the same old room because I have been there too long.
You turn on a spindle, you're so much looser now, but you're not explaining how you gained such new repose. I touch the clasp of your locket with its picture held, some secret you wouldn't tell, but let it choke your neck. So we imagine a darkness where all shapes divide, solids changing into light with a burst of heat so bright. We'll find all you do what I want you. All the shit that I use to make my moods improve.
Look at me and think,
"Near a sea of pianos, there were waves of chords that crashed against the shore in one huge and useless roar. And there were girls bringing water. Like a dream they came to cool the fever of my brain and soothe my burning throat. And they made me a necklace, hanging beads of sweat on a string of my regrets. And play, stare around my neck. And they were singing, what you've wanted to. Yeah, don't destroy yourself like this.